So today is Love Your Pet Day, mga kapuso. At dahil allowed na nga sa PUV ang ating fur babies, ilabas na at igala na yung mga alaga. Yung look at this one, so cute. Pero bago sila ibiyahe, syempre, pet carrier is a must para hindi makaabala sa ibang pasahero and for the safety of your pet. Kaya naman natin namin ang iba't ibang pet carriers na swak para sa inyong fur babies. Kasama natin ngayon si Maria Iza Miguel para sa iba't ibang pet carriers. Good morning, Iza!
Good morning, Ms. Lee!
Ayan, anong komportable ilaga mo? Yes. Kanina pa siya, para siyang baby talaga. Okay, so anong carrier ang perfect unang-una sa mga malls?
For malls, we have sling carrier.
Sling carrier, itong suot-suot niya. Oh, talagang cute. For small dogs lang yan, of course.
Yes,
no?
Small dogs.
Small dogs. Okay.
Then the backpack carrier.
Backpack, which is nasa likod niya, suot-suotin niya.
It is closed.
Aha, at may laman din sa loob talaga.
Yeah.
May pet ka rin sa loob. Ang cute. Okay, then, yun yung mga pang mall.
Yes. Then the following is the net bag and
net
foam
bag,
bags.
Which are, okay,
that
here.
One,
ito yung net bag.
And then this one. Yes. And then this one.
Apo. So, yung net bag, para saan? Sa summer ba yan perfect?
Yes, kasi breathable siya. May net siya sa middle. Then, yung isa naman, yung foam bag, pwede siya for cold season if ayaw naman ng dog mo na naka-open siya, ganun, mas okay siya.
Ayaw ng dog mo na expose siya.
Yes.
Sabi yan, no selfies, please. So, yung mga foam, it's more for traveling to yung mga cold places also, yung mga Japan and all that.
Yes.
And, you know, parang when you're already there, pwede mo siya ilabas.
Pwede siya.
Okay, in terms of ganito mga malalambot, magkakano?
Yung sizes niya is small, medium, large.
Uh-huh.
Small is 400, medium is 500, large is 650.
Okay, of course, that depends on what kind of dog you have. Okay, so kung panahon ng pag-uusapan naman, like we already discussed yung mainit at malamig na panahon, di ba? How about yung mga pabiyahe ka pa lang, pa-aeroplano ka, anong pwede mong paglagyan ng iyong pet?
We have airline-approved the travel crates.
Ito yun.
Yes,
ginagamit
talaga to for shipping or pagpunta sa ibang bansa.
Uh-huh.
Then we have naman this one. This is the shell bag. Mm-hmm. Ito pwede to mga domestic lang. Sturdy siya, so may sizes din to. Kayang-kaya to ng mga pet owners bilhin. Affordable, 1,000 pesos. And confident yung
so
dog
you said domestic, as in domestic flights. We're talking about flights.
Yes.
Okay, so flights, pag ganito pareho. Ito yung long haul, ito yung short haul.
Yes.
Ah, okay. So bukod sa carriers, may iba pa bang pet must-haves kapag nagta-travel at nagko-commute?
Yes. Meron po tayong poop bag and poop bag dispenser. Siyempre, we have to be responsible.
Yes, responsible pet owners. Kailangan talaga pick-upin nyo yung dumi ng
after
inyong mga
dog.
Aso. Yes.
Then we have travel bottles. Importante yan kasi nasa-stress sila for travels.
Uh-oh.
And we have disposable and washable diapers.
Yan, maganda yan. Kasi you never know when they have to go, they have
and
to go.
May malls na, may lugar na hindi nag-a-allow ng pets na walang diapers talaga.
Ah, okay. That's good also for those who don't have. So yung mga prices actually, andyan na sa kanan, tingin nyo lang po, no? So, ayan, sigurado, hindi lang safe ang ating mga fur babies, komportable pa sila while traveling. Uy, thank you, Iza,
thank
ha?
You so
thank
much.
You. Cute mga pets yun rito.
Yes.
All right, mga puso, balik tayo kay Suzy!
Hi, Choco!